Wheels up. Welcome to the Know the Difference Minute. You've probably noticed traffic is getting heavier, especially in the afternoon. Another sign of things opening up, so are long lines at airport security. The TSA says last Friday and Sunday's traffic of 1.3 million set a new high for passengers screened since the pandemic hit. Airlines are reporting more spring and summer flights are being booked. Most carriers confirm activity has been picking up for 3 weeks. Delta says five. Americans' bookings are just 20% below 2019. Some passengers could be better behaved. The FAA is combing through over 450 cases of flyers causing trouble over masks. The agency says they're extending the zero-tolerance policy and threatening more fines. Oh, and guess what's next? In a regulatory filing, Southwest says traffic will be up, and so will fares. Get ready to pay more. I'm Dave Spano from Annex Wealth Management, and that's your Know the Difference Minute.